Nice little shed for Menards. 3x4x6. Used as a shed 11 months out of the year. And the last month turns into a mausoleum. All right, using 2-inch styrofoam. I used an old soldering iron and curved side bricks. I carved out where the bricks below the mortar is gonna be. Like it fell off and the red bricks are showing. That's a side. Here's the back, I start painting. I do white mortar in here. On the sides, where the side bricks are, two black mortar. Here's the top. I mean the front door. I do black mortar between these. Here's the bricks. So I'm gonna paint these up. I'm gonna use a black wash to dirty them up, to make them more old looking and dirty. And then we'll put them on the shed and see how it looks. Till then, which will hold my package tape ghost. Because last year the winds destroyed that, but this year it'll be in the mausoleum. So you see the corners fit on the angles, they're tight. And then put two screws in each bottom. All around, and I put a screw here, which I'll cover. I didn't have time to do a roof, so I just painted this for now. Good enough for this year. So that'll have a blue light in it. Good use of a shed. Good use of a Menards shed. Mausoleum 1 month out of the year. Happy Halloween, dudes.